one of my earliest girlfriends. I had never a slew of girlfriends, just a gaggle. Flock. I don't know how many.
A bubble.
Oh no, it's a sore point. This occasion happened when I stayed over at my girlfriend's house, and the mother was quite strict about sleeping arrangements. You know, you're not going to be able to sleep there. You have to sleep in the spare room. So, you know, we had a nice evening. I dutifully slept in the spare room, and then about midnight, her husband came back from the pub, very, very drunk. And clearly this had been a bit of a thing, you know, between them, and there was a bit of a sort of a kind of, you know, words were had, like... So he just staggered off and came into the spare room where I was sleeping in the bed and got into bed with me and just fell asleep. And so I spent the whole night sort of kind of in this awkward situation. And the next morning I left, it was like, well, I'm very glad you didn't sleep with my daughter. No, but I've slept with your husband.
Take that, take that.
Very good.